That both are good for diabetics, not only for diabetics, for everyone. So you have to remember that though they are starch rich foods, they have other nutritional values coming along with the starch. The way you eat your potato makes all the difference. If the potato is cooked and boiled, that is fine, but the same potato is chopped into slices and you defat fry and you want to take it as like potato chips, then it will become harmful, right? And another thing is the starch that is there is digested and converted into finally glucose. Okay, so people fear taking potato and sweet potato that it may increase the sugar level, but if the same starch with the potato and sweet potato, if they are consumed with rest of the food groups, so this comes under vegetable, roots and tubers. You have green leafy vegetable for that day and you have other vegetables also along with fruit, milk product, protein and your cereals and millets. So all of them collectively form your nutritional therapy. Then both of them are useful. In fact, they are not harmful to your body unless and otherwise you are overusing it or using it in a wrong form.
G1, a must-have app for your smartphone. Apart from emergency services, services like Bloody Friends, Pill Reminder, Community and Nearby are also included. Available in English and Indian languages. Download from the Google Play Store or the App Store. www.g1.health.